a girl that worked there on the days when he was off, and he said, well, she claims that it's haunted, but I never saw anything. She had been there for about 6 months, and then she showed up and brought him something to eat because, like, you know, they were friends or whatever,